You have chosen well. It is hard to imagine a more deserving candidate of an award that carries the characteristics of this one than Manti. You know, sports brands, preeminent sports brands are rare. Even rarer is an athlete that perfectly captures the essence of a sports program. I can think of very few, maybe a Peyton Manning in Indianapolis, maybe a Derek Jeter in New York, maybe a Bill Bradley at Princeton. But in the history of sports, it's rare. We have been incredibly privileged at the University of Notre Dame during the past 4 years, culminating in this year, to have a student athlete who so perfectly captures the values of the institution. Athletically, he has never compromised on the pursuit of excellence, a hallmark of this university in all it does. He has embraced fully the obligation of everyone at Notre Dame to be a member of the community, not just the football community, but the larger community of the university and the environment in which we live. And finally, he has demonstrated a commitment to service of others, which is an absolute hallmark of the University of Notre Dame. He has served the broader community in his work with children and those who are less fortunate. He has served the Notre Dame community through his direct involvement in things outside the football program. And very importantly for us, as manifest in the success of this year, he has served the football program through his leadership. Manti has all of the talents of a rare leader. He has an awareness of when leadership is needed. He has an understanding of when to act, and he acts with a compassion and a thoroughness which gets results. So on behalf of the University of Notre Dame, I am incredibly honored to be able to join in congratulating Manti on this well-deserved honor.